Looking at India's latest vaccination figures, till about 7 o'clock this evening, almost 35 lakh vaccinations have been done, but average of daily doses continues to dip. The average doses are now 33 lakhs per day, as that bar graphic shows you, that's falling, whereas the required rate is 89 lakhs per day. And today, in states across India, government centers have actually shut down because they don't have enough vaccine supply.
The impact of the vaccine shortage. Several vaccination centers shut in the country's capital today. In Kolkata, one center with some vaccine supply was bursting at the seams.
Delhi has completely run out of its stock of Covishield. It does have some stock of Covaxin left. We are now standing outside a vaccination center in Saket. This is a Delhi government school that functions usually as a vaccination center, but currently it has been shut because there are no doses here. Now that has forced people who are turning up, the beneficiaries who wanted to get vaccinated over here, returning empty-handed.
काम से छुट्टी लेकर आना पड़ता है, फिर रिटर्न जाए, डेली की डेली छुट्टी देती नहीं कंपनी कोई, परेशानी तो है ही, क्या करें? कल मालविया नगर भी गए थे, वहाँ भी बोला कल आना, वहाँ भी नहीं मिले.
Vaccines, the only defense against the virus, are in such short supply, the jab for all adults by December is an empty boast by the center. Congress's P. Chidambaram tweeted. Even BJP-friendly Orissa is going dry. It got 3 lakh doses Monday and could open only 97 vaccine centers today, say sources. Erratic supplies meant instead of 1.5 lakh jabs a day, Delhi gave 36,000 on Monday.
तो वैक्सीन की कमी है. वैक्सीन जैसे ही मिलेगी हम लगा देंगे. हमने पहले कहा कि हमारे पास कैपेबिलिटी है, 3 लाख 4 लाख भी रोज लगा सकते हैं. खूब लगाने को तैयार है, मिल जाए तो. हमें तो जब भी मिल रही है, आप देख रहे हैं, बार बार बंद करना पड़ रहा है.
The shortage of vaccine leading to such chaotic scenes that you see behind me. Men, women, coming in search of vaccines to this center at Kalighat in the heart of Kolkata because they aren't getting vaccines where they are.
Picnic garden mein kahin koi vaccination center nahi hai, isliye last mein koi option nahi hai na, kya kare ab, last mana pad raha hai, 6 baje se lage hue hain, kya kare.
This center got 400 doses today, others less. So over 1,000 vaccine seekers showed up here from distant places, even the districts.
তাই জন্য ফেরি ফেরি থেকে আসে মালঞ্চক, আমি দক্ষিণ চব্বিশ পরগনার ভিতর থেকে ফেরি ফেরি থেকে সুন্দরবনের কাছ থেকে লোক এখানে ভ্যাকসিন নিতে চলে আসে, তো সেক্ষেত্রে সবাইকে করা পসিবল হয় না.
In most states, priority is giving the second dose to 45 plus. But the vaccine shortage is leaving younger vaccine seekers angry and vulnerable to the virus. With Sukriti Dwivedi, Monavita Banerjee, NDTV.